So our science experiment was soda explosion. We're going to see which diet soda reacts more to the Mentos being put in. And the reason why it reacts is because the Mentos causes kind of thing with the caffeination and it just like overflows. So we're going to see which one overflows more. Soda just has this thing about it instead of like the clear soda, so it's still going. And clearly this one did better, which was my hypothesis that this one would go more just like Diet Coke because they're both brown sodas and this one's a clear soda and it's not really that caffeinated.
The reason why this reaction happened is because A, there's a lot of carbon dioxide bubbles in this that are really wanting to like fly away or release.
That's why it's so carbonated.
Yeah, so once you add stuff in, add the Mentos into it, those carbon dioxide bubbles are gonna wanna break the surface tension and wanna go back up.
Yeah, and it's clear there's more carbon dioxide bubbles in mine than hers, because that just didn't work out. Like, there's still a full bottle of soda, and there's like, I mean, there's a full bottle of soda in mine, but it was up to here before. And now there's like this much gone. While there's like, oh, I guess that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
But still, I mean, mine kept overflowing. It's wet. So this was our science lab. The partners in this were me, Manana, and Kayla, who's recording. And then Pachamama didn't make it. So, yeah. All right.
Don't try this inside, though.
He's wasted Mentos.
That was our
we can do the procedure.
Okay.
And done.